Hi, today I want to show you how you can create hyperlinks in Affinity Publisher. We're going to look at two main types of links that you can create. One going to an external website and the other going to a different place in the document. So I have got some lorem ipsum and I've got three pages here of that. And I've got something that I want to link to page three and another one that I'm going to link to Google. So let's take a look first at linking to another page in the document. So with one of the text tools on, I'm going to highlight the text that I want to hyperlink, and then go up to Text, scroll down to Interactive, and Insert Hyperlink. And so we have a choice of what kind of link we want. It's remembering the last thing I made, which was a URL. So I want to switch that to page. And then I'm going to click page 3 here. So that will link this text to page 3 in my document. Under character style, you can choose whether you want it to just be bolded or italicized or just appear like a traditional hyperlink with the underline under it. I'm going to stick with hyperlink so that it's really obvious and click OK. And now we have that link. We can test that within the document by going to Text Interactive, just like we did before, but now we have an additional option to go to hyperlink target. And so that brought us to page 3. We can see that in our pages here. And that works. We'll test it again at the end when we export it. But for now, we know that we have successfully linked to page 3. Now let's do the same thing for Visit Google. I'm going to highlight the text, go to Text, Interactive, Insert Hyperlink, and this time I want to link to a URL. And then I am just going to type in www.google.com, and I'm going to leave it as a hyperlink and say OK. And so now what I want to do is export my document. So I'm going to go to File, Export. You can choose any preset you want, but the digital ones will likely already have hyperlinking enabled. The print one by default may not have hyperlinking enabled because there are no links in a paper document. So whichever one you choose is up to you, but we want to go down to this area here that says More, and down here we want to click the little box that says Include Hyperlinks. If you don't click that, your hyperlinks will look like a hyperlink in your PDF, but they won't be active. So make sure that that is checked and close the box, and then we will export it. So I'm just going to call it links. I've already called something that, so it's asking me to replace it. That's fine. And then I'm going to go ahead and find that document and open it up in Adobe Reader. So we can click on this one and we can see that it brought us to page 3. Let's go back to page 1. We can test this one, and here we are on google.com. So one additional thing, if you want to get rid of the hyperlink, same thing, just highlight what you want to get rid of, go to Text, Interactive, and just delete hyperlink. It doesn't delete the text, it only removes the link. All right, so I hope you found that helpful. Thanks so much for watching.